Hello, I'm Jim Trinkle. I'm one of the hydraulic trainers here at CMA Flodyne Hydradyne. And I have in my hand a lever-actuated directional control valve that I would imagine many of you are fairly familiar with. Relatively older technology has been around for probably 50 or 60 years, something that you commonly find out in mobile equipment, but not necessarily factory environment. This component is fairly easy to understand both in operation and functionality. Point of comparison, now I have this. This has been around also for about 30 years, but this is a proportionally controlled directional control. Most of our customers have a little bit of difficulty understanding how this works. There is an amplifier card that actually controls the directional control valve. In this particular version, the amplifier card's in a black box, and we also have this piece sticking off the end. Some of you may identify as an LVDT. I have these up for comparison. Fairly easy to understand, a little bit more complicated, a little bit more difficult. We're really excited to announce that we're running a proportional directional control, a proportional valve class here at CMA Flodyne. If you think your maintenance crew could use a little bit of assistance trying to understand the complexity, the operation, the functionality of this valve, we'd love to have you attend the class. So take a look at our calendar, see if our schedule works with yours, and then as soon as you can, sign up for the class. We'll be working with primarily Bosch Rexroth proportional valves, but we can discuss Parker, Vickers, or any ones that you have. We try to teach the technology, not just the nameplate and the manufacturer's brand. So we hope to see you at some point. Thank you for your time.